Welcome guys back to another video. We gotta adjust. My face cam's acting weird. Hold on, Ruth. Okay, I fixed my face cam and it was acting weird. But anyway, today guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna be playing another random battle royale game called Herb. Like Last Herb or something, Pixel Battle Royale. And so we're just gonna be jumping straight in. Okay. Oh my gosh.
Hold on.
Okay, I finally finished my thumbnail. So yeah, I have no idea what he's doing right there. But we're just gonna jump into a solo match, and yeah. Like goal for this video, 15 likes. I discovered something weird here. So if you just jump up to these little windows right here, and go like this. So here we go, the hatch is actually open. Oh, I like how there's like... It'd be cool if you could actually see when like, diving out, like so the animation would be diving out. Is that a gun up there? There's already people killing each other. There's already people killing each other. Oh, there's a gun right here. I'm gonna get this guy. Not easy. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he?
Oh, I see him.
I definitely want to use that. Oh, the jump button's in a weird place. Yeah, get that shotgun for sure. Okay, so that was lucky there. There's one bullet. So yeah, I'm pretty stuck already. I'm looking left side, but we can do this guy. Oh, the jump button is such a weird thing. 12 people alive. Ooh, there's another shotgun here. I would take it, but I already have one. Wouldn't a spaz shotgun be regular than a... Wouldn't be better... Wait. Wouldn't a spaz shotgun be better than a regular shotgun? Like, it's a spaz shotgun. Ooh. There's another person right here. Is that a sniper? move this right here. Yay, get scope in.
Ooh. I like how the fire button like displays the button.
Somebody sniped me? Eh. Okay, that's just weird.
Yeah, I'm
phased.
What's custom games? Oh. Great new. Map underscore 2. I want that USA. Oh, it's 10 gems. Ooh, fresh.
Okay, nothing. Let's just go back. Okay, stop.
You're not a stripper, okay.
Okay, let's play one more match of this weird game. Okay, apparently killing people in this game is really easy.
Feels weird to me. I like to attack myself.
So I think you go into like first person like that, and then
no, we don't want to jump out. Can I do this? Oh yeah, there you go. So you jump into it, and then you go into first person, like facing out like that. Then you press this button to go out of third person. The
little button
right under the auto attack switch. So yeah, here we go. Cool little thing I found. You can go back into it. Oh, I'm in first person. That was last one. I'm stupid. Somebody already got a gun. Yeah, well, guys,
this game sucks. Shut up. Well, that concludes this video. If you enjoyed it, smash that like button, smash that subscribe button. like goal 15 likes on the road to 50 subscribers, you better hit that like button. I have people watching my videos, but they aren't subscribed. I have like 180 views, and I have like 7 subscribers, so smash that subscribe button, okay? So yeah, bye!